Hey you guys, what's up? It's me, JC, and we are back to play another episode of Uncharted 4. Just playing it again on my Saturday on my day off, so again you can see my reflection because I want to make sure that I have stuff recorded for you guys, whether I have to pre-record or if I do it during the week, just in case something happens. I want to make sure that I do have content for you guys, so which occasionally, you know, I get too tired or don't have the time or the energy to record. And that's when I don't have videos, and then I feel really bad. So I'm trying to make sure that I have a consistent backup video to post. Like, this will be for tomorrow's video or the next day's video. By the time you guys see it, anyway. And hopefully I'll have pre-recorded stuff as I go and just keep trying for that. By the way, I did look into my calendar to see what was coming up next after Batman and No Man's Sky. It is for sure Deus Ex, not Dishonored, is the one that's in November. I know September, there's four different games that I want to play, including Final Fantasy 15. There's like Sasha, the Half Genie, or something like that. I thought that looked kind of cool. It looked kind of like a Mario-esque kind of game. What else? I can't remember offhand everything. I think it's just, no, that's September.
This is pretty.
Recore is coming out soon for Xbox One.
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Can we just, like, park
it? Keep an eye out for anything man-made. Ah, you mean pirate made. Sure.
I could jump off. Can I go to this island? Let me in a minute, brah. This is useless! This is so beautiful. Can I not go up here? I want treasure, though. You can't tell me there's no hidden treasure. Fuck this island. I need to get back to the boat, then. Watch, I can't even get back on the boat. Is this boat flying away from me? Or floating away from me? I wouldn't assume it would be flying away from me. This is so pretty, though. I love Uncharted 4 so far.
Maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack. Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse. Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia. Yeah. Hey, what's up?
What? Did you need me for something? Because I am busy as fuck. This is so pretty. Three is just a regular ass. Nothing! Hey. Don't fucking leave me, you son of a bitch. I don't want you to move your boat out further away. I want to get on that boat. Like, fucking don't be a dick. Yeah, fucking move, son of a bitch. No wonder it was fucking moving. Did I tell you to move this shit?
Right. Hey, what if he did run out of money?
Then both of us better find a place to hide.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure on his side. Maybe he had the right idea.
What's that?
Live by his own rules, travel the world, made his fortune his way.
Sure. Apart from the huge bounty on his head.
Come on. It all depends on how his story ends, right? Who knows? Maybe in the end it was all worth it.
Maybe.
Nathan, up there.
Up where?
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-uh. Pirate-made.
Okay. Alright, go check it out. You fucking move the boat like you always do, dickwad. Watch, I just get, like, attacked by a fucking shark or something. Are you coming? Oh, thank you. You're actually gonna come on this adventure. Not leave me to do it, even though it's your head on the line.
Yeah.
I can't see over here. I need a flashy loot. Ooh. This is exactly where I'm supposed to go. Let's not go over here yet. Sorry, bruh. I want to go check this way first. Now, all of a sudden. Because if there's treasure... Fuck. Which way do I go? I guess you can go either way. I have to check for treasure. I'm sorry. It's kind of a fetish. A habit, I should say. More or less than a fetish. Okay, I'm bored. Let's just go. Let us go. I want to go the cool way, though, so we're going this way. Like, fuck that other way, right? Right. Exactly. It's basically hashtag life goals. This way's prettier. Gotta go with the pretty way. You know what I mean? I mean, it's such a beautiful place. I don't even think that I'm halfway through the game, honestly. Which is weird to think about.
Huh. It's a door of some kind. Covering a chamber? A massive chamber. For storing a bunch of treasure. No way. Not with his ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is going to be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too. That makes sense.
Okay, so not there? Can we go under there, though? Like, I feel like that'd be fun. There's so much to explore in this game. It's so beautiful. Sorry if it's too light. I should get curtains for the bedroom. I just got curtains for the living room because Mittens was ruining stuff. But I feel like I should get them for the bedroom too now so I can record and sleep a little bit better too. My treasure senses are tingling, but I don't feel like going over there because it's a long walk, quite frankly. I don't walk very fast, so, you know.
It's a good old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Yeah, like that's what it's for. It's absolutely beautiful. It's a beautiful game. I love this game so far. I think it's awesome. I can't wait to see what Naughty Dog creates next. I heard a rumor that they're starting, or they're going to start. No, they've already started. The Last of Us 2, which I think would be awesome. Of course, if that does happen, I will really need to buckle down and finish The Last of Us 1 for you guys. Whether I do it on hard or easy mode, to be fair. Just so you guys can see it. I mean... Should I hope you can still see the video? Let me see. Let me see something real quick. That works a little bit better, right? Maybe. Maybe not. Can't tell. It's pretty light though. Can I jerry-rig something? It doesn't look like it. Fuck. The TV. Just stop some of the glare. Hitting the TV maybe. Cut some of the glare. And I wouldn't say it did a fabulous job. Let's see here. Okay, there we go. We can still see. For now. Can I cover the key? I'm just making it worse. I'm just making it worse. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Yeah, my brother came, though. I don't need your fucking hint. I need this guy to move. It'll be great. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna guess we have to go out the window.
Sam, this way.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Chevron arrow. Okay.
It's like a compass arrow.
Chevron arrow. Touch.
How did you know to do that? Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there, the same symbol. Another arrow. Let's go find out where it's pointing.
Okay. So.
Come on. Well, it's right below us. Yep.
How do you plan on getting down exactly?
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down?
Okay. Good idea. Here I am, brah. Slippery shloop. It's on the other side, I believe. So.
Hey, look. Another arrow. Oh, we left the boat on the other side of the island.
It's better go that way. Okay. We left the boat on the other side of the island. Damn it. Let's go get the boat on the other side of the island. Let me guess, there's gonna be bad guys like everywhere. It's my guess. Nope. Nobody, nobody, nope.
Let's follow these arrows, see where they go. Okay.
Jump! Fuck. I'm not muddy anymore, though. Can't be. I wonder what happens if I just, like, drive off without my brother. Like, would that be funny or what?
Sam, let's go. All right, wait for me.
I don't know where you're at. Oh, okay, Jesus. Okay. So you got to follow the arrows. Where's that arrow point? Yeah, I see. That's what I'm checking to see where it's pointing. This arrow is pointing a dead way. Why did you turn the boat the wrong direction? I don't want it to face that way.
Let's check this out.
Bitch. I'm on a pirate's land, and there's no treasure.
It's like a pulley system or something.
Where?
See the way out, though.
We should see the work goes. Pulley system? There's a pulley system where? Like, where the fuck do you see that shit? Right here? What the fuck are you talking about, man?
don't see a way up these cliffs.
Oh.
Let's move on then.
Let's move on then, okay. You said let's move on. I want to go up in that cave though. Don't know how to do so, but I want to show badly. Oh, that was so pretty. Did you see the swan jump? Jumpy Jew? Fuck.
Ready to go? Yeah. Let's do this.
Gotta turn your boat around. Now we're heading the right direction. I do believe. What's that? Just a little dead end spot. Cool. No problemo. So this was on.
You see another one of those arrows?
Yeah, that's the one we saw. It's pointing in this direction. I have to travel far over this direction. Can I drive over this? Hey, yes. Does that mean I just go this way or what? I'm following the arrow. Am I supposed to follow it this far? Do I just drive? I'm a little concerned.
Hey Nathan, we're straying a bit here. Oh, are we?
Oh. So the answer is no. We're not supposed to go that far out there. The arrow was pointing over a this way, though. Why? Check out this little tiny alley.
You want to rejoin our little adventure?
No, not really. He seems pretty mad. He's pointing out this way. Could be a dick. It's pointing outwards, though. Follow the stone arrows. Thank you. So fucking helpful. Like, oh my god. What? Right here?
Let's follow the arrows. See where they go.
Okay, so this one leads this way. I see the arrow, okay? Oh my god. It's like trying to show me this fucking arrow again. Okay, do I need to go investigate the damn thing or what? See, look. I see it. Fuck, go away. Drive again. And I mean, unless you want to drive, I mean, I'm cool with you driving at this point. Like, it's fine. So this one tells you to go this way. I see in the arrow, stop telling me to go backwards. I saw the arrow, okay. I understand. I'm following the damn arrow. It said to go this fucking way. Fuck you. Okay. We'll check over here to see if there's a stone arrow this way.
Nathan? Over there, it's a ship! Oh, what's left of one.
Before we hit land. Let's go check it out. Are you coming? No? Okay. This is a big island. I regret walking on this island. So this one...
You don't have to swim. We do have a boat, you know.
Fuck you. This is that way. Fucking fuck you. Drive to the land, bitch. So that one tells me to go the two ways, so I've gone too far. We'll park it right over this bitch, okay? Are you gonna drive it away from me too? Because that'd be cool. I appreciate that.
Marco!
Marco what?
Polo! Oh my god, I remember that in one of the other ones where you got a trophy for yelling Marco Polo by swimming in a nasty ass rooftop pole. Oh, pool? Not pool, sorry. Marco! I'm trying to explore this fucking ship. Leave me alone. Let's go in the water with my bucky ball. Fuck. It is super dark in there. And a little uncomfortable. This is so beautiful though. Look at it though. I knew there'd be treasure on that frickin' boat. Come get me now. Brother, come get me. Yeah, follow the arrows. That's my fucking hint.
400 million in muggle treasure.
Ha ha ha, cute.
I wanna see what this stuff is. And yeah, I bowed it over here this time, so fuck you. Nothing? Really? Nothing? Cool. Okay, I'm back. I'm coming back. I'm coming back. I'm running. I'm kind of glad that there's no sharks. Get on the boat. Why are you off the boat? Okay, so it says... Let's go... A digiway. Don't ask me why, but it does. Everything has led me to this point in my life. Man, you guys are getting some terrible glare.
Socks will keep you cool. Come on.
Okay. I think it's on this island. I'm gonna leave it off here because you guys can't see shit. Hopefully it didn't look terrible the entire episode. I don't think it did. I was kind of watching it here and there. It doesn't look awful. I definitely am not gonna be playing anything else right now because it's not gonna turn out well. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys are enjoying the series, and I will most definitely see you guys in the next episode. Bye.